director of STUG, Yolanda Powell Medley. Thanks for being here with us.
Thank you for having me. Good morning.
Now, as a writer, tell me a little bit of what inspired you to write this.
I was inspired because I was stuck, first of all. You know, and then you see family members and you see your community and people you go to church with just stuck, you know, in different situations, poverty and, you know, depression, bitterness and unforgiveness. So I wanted to write a story, you know, that tackle those issues to just inspire people and to notice what you're being stuck in.
And the whole idea is to unstuck yourself.
Yeah,
tell us a little bit about Margaret. She seems to be the main character.
Yes, Margaret is our main character, and Margaret has a lot of issues from her childhood and her teenage years, and just going through things in life that she just couldn't let go of. And so she has two daughters, and you see that those daughters grow up and have kids and how that attitude kind of trickled down, the poverty and the financial difficulties and trying to pursue dreams and really not having the money to, you know, you don't have the resources. So we talk about a little bit of all of that in the play. And so you kind of see it going from one generation to the next, and then one person in the family says, this has to stop. You know,
I was going to say, what's the turning point? At what point do they say, not me, I'm getting out of this?
Yeah, the turning point is just to see that what one of the other family members went through years prior, that they're now seeing that another one in the next generation is following those same footsteps. And so that family member says, no more, this has to stop, this something's wrong.
And it seems as though you're also shining a light on how important mental health is.
Oh, definitely. It's all in the mindset. You have a mindset to say, I want to forgive and I am going to forgive, or I want to get out of poverty and I am going to get out of poverty, you know, and it's going to stop with my generation. If you can get that mindset, you can definitely achieve it.
And what's your hope for people who take a seat in the theater tonight? What do you want them to walk away with?
I want them to walk away, first of all, just feeling inspired to get unstuck. I've had people say, I'm going back to school to pursue my dreams. I'm going to, you know, I'm going to call this family member and talk to them. You know, I've had those type of testimonials. So I'm hoping that when people come in that they will leave inspired.
And we've got the details up there on your screen tonight at 7 o'clock, and you can still get tickets available.
Yes, you can get them at the box office.
All right. Thank you so much, Yolanda, for coming in, and let's hope some folks get unstuck tonight.
Exactly.
So
Thank you so much.
We appreciate your time here. All right. Stay with us.